climate change is one of the biggest threats to humans. Millions of people around the world joined the global climate strike. Everyone talks about climate change. But, what is climate change? What causes it? Why is it a threat? People tend to use the terms global warming and climate change interchangeably, but global warming is just one aspect of climate change. Global warming refers to the rise in global temperature, while climate change includes its side effects. Climate change is about abnormal variations to the climate and their effects. The increase in the Earth's average temperature is mainly due to the burning of fossil fuels. This increases the greenhouse gases and traps the sun's heat from escaping the atmosphere. Burning of fossil fuels is releasing carbon dioxide at a rate higher than the trees and oceans can take in. Before the Industrial Revolution in the 18th century, the atmospheric carbon level was about 275 parts per million. Now it has increased to 400 parts per million. The Earth's average temperature has risen by 0.7 degrees Celsius over the last century. 0.7 is not a bigger deal, right? This might not sound big, but last time when there was a 4-degree change, Ice Age ended. Ice sheets and glaciers are melting due to global warming. And if the rise in temperature continues, the Arctic will lose its summer ice by 2030. This causes sea level to rise and it would flood most of the coastal communities, submerging Pacific Islands, Mumbai, New Orleans, New York, and Osaka. The increase in temperature helps the atmosphere to hold moisture, which makes weather more extreme, causing major storms, floods, snowfall, and droughts. Water supply gets affected and food resources diminish. 2019 was Australia's hottest and driest year on record, making the bushfire season so devastating. More than 24 people died. Nearly 3,000 houses were damaged or destroyed. If Earth becomes hotter, more bushfires and forest fires may occur. The largest rainforest on Earth, the Amazon's trees will start to die if the area's dry season lasts longer than 5 to 7 months. Right now, the dry season is just a few weeks less than this threshold. This leads to less conversion of carbon dioxide into oxygen, and the global temperature will increase further. Coral reefs are at stake. Climate change has already killed half of the Great Barrier Reef's corals in the last 2 years. If the temperature of oceans increases by 1.5 degrees Celsius, we could lose 70% of the coral reef by 2100, due to coral bleaching. These effects are just the tip of an iceberg. More devastating effects affecting food, health, weather, land, and water are awaiting us in the near future. This is all due to our ignorance. If we act now, we could stop these upcoming disasters from happening.